As a keynote speaker, as a storyteller, I love the power of a good story. And in today's business world, storytelling is a critical tool in order to be able to influence and to be able to get at the hearts and minds of people as you explain a new product or explain the importance of an initiative, whatever it may be. But there is one place where I think storytelling can sometimes get in the way, and that is in executive presentations. I have had many meetings with high-level executives at Fortune 500 companies, and I can tell you that executive presentations can do without the storytelling more often than not. And let me tell you what I mean. Many people like to give presentations with a beginning, middle, building towards a climax, and then the end. And at the end, you reveal the golden nugget. It's like the way a movie is constructed. You set up with character development, then you build the tension, and then finally at the end of the movie, you find out who committed the murder, right? And executive presentations are often organized in that way, and they absolutely should not be. The best executive presentations reveal who committed the murder at the beginning of the presentation. And in this metaphor, what I mean is you start with the point. You start with that golden nugget, the whole purpose of the presentation, and you put it right in the front. You don't need to build suspense in an executive presentation. You want to be clear and you want to be simple. And you want to start with the end in mind so that the executive might be able to ask questions and drive the presentation in a direction that they needed to go in order to get the information that they need. So, as an example, let's say you're trying to get funding approved for an initiative. You want to invest $20,000 in a learning and development initiative for your team. Here's how not to do it. We have a problem. People don't understand modern marketing. This problem is creating a series of issues. We're not able to achieve this target, that target, that target. I found a solution, which is a vendor who has a training program around that. I would like to roll that training out to all of my team, and the total cost will be $20,000. Would you please approve it? That's storytelling where you're putting the golden nugget, the big point of your meeting, at the end of the conversation. Here's a better way to do it. Executive, I would like $20,000 to invest in a training program about modern marketing tools for my team. Here's why. People don't have these skills. This is the impact that I think that we will be able to achieve if they gain those skills. Here are the vendors that I have evaluated and why I think this is the right one. I put the point in the beginning of the proposal. That is one of the most powerful things you can do to make your executive presentations more powerful, and your executives will thank you for it.